That is the worst case of chickenpox I have ever seen.